Dornan from the 8 out to about the 32-yard line. Loose ball. Dornan dropped for a loss back to about the 29. Joe Fallon with the tackle. Zach Dornan, the quarterback. Dornan keeping. Now to about the 33-yard line. Zach to Preston, incomplete, fourth down. Fourth down, Zach Dornan in punt formation. Punt goes out of bounds. Palabella, the quarterback. Pass is complete inside the 40. DJ Grandinetti with the reception. Stop on the play by Tyler Fitzpatrick. Second down, 3. That pass is complete for a touchdown. Paniziak with the reception. Timeout, Steubenville. Kick is good. Stout from the 14 out close to the 30-yard line. Lewis Fallon, the tackler, first and 10 Shamrocks. Jesse Stout, the ball carrier. Tackled by Joe Fallon. Dornan's pass is complete to Tyler Fitzpatrick at the 40-yard line. Tackle on the play by Ryan Fletcher. First down, Barnesville. Zach Dornan carries over the 45-yard line. John Emmerling, the tackle. Dornan's pass is caught by Jesse Stout, down to about the 15-yard line. Preston Dornan into about the 2-yard line. Preston Dornan, the ball carrier. Ball inside the one. Zach Dornan, touchdown. Kick is good, score is tied, 7-7. Brandon Eddy receiving. Pass is complete. Zach Harrington, the receiver on the last play. Jimmy Pinella carried the ball. First down, Steubenville Catholic. Tackle on the play by Colin Hallstrom. Dead ball foul, illegal procedure against Steubenville, 5-yard penalty. Pass is complete. Harrington with the reception. Stop on the play by Jesse Stout. Second down, 11, just inside the Steubenville 20. Pass is incomplete. And third down. Colabella. Colabella in punt formation for Steubenville. Pritchard and Preston Dornan deep for the Shamrocks. Ball down at the Steubenville Central 42, first and 10, Barnesville. Dornan's pass is complete to Tyler Fitzpatrick. Zach Dornan carried the ball. Alex Pereca, the tackler. Zach Dornan to Kyle McIntyre, complete to about the 16-yard line. Dornan's pass is intercepted. Ryan Fletcher with the defensive play. Fitzpatrick and Burkhart, the tacklers. Mahalio, the ball carrier. Stout and Fitzpatrick, the tacklers, third down. Colabella carries. Preston Dornan down to about the 26-yard line. Ryan Fletcher the tackle, first and 10 Shamrocks. Preston Dornan. Tackle on the play by Joe Fallon. Second down. Dornan's pass is caught by Fitzpatrick. Flag on the play. Mahalio, the defensive stop. Thank you. Preston Dornan inside the 30. Tackle on the play by Ryan Fletcher. Dornan's pass intended for Fitzpatrick, incomplete. First and 10, just inside the 30. Pass is complete to Emmerling. Jesse Stout, the tackler. Mahalio carried the ball. Third down. Harrington with the reception. First down, Steubenville Central. Is caught by Emmerling.
Barn burner, guys. You gotta be better than your record.
Olabella to kick. Richard Dornan deep. Ball dead at the 27. Jesse Stout carries. Tackled by Emmerling. Second down, 8. Just short of the 30. Dornan's pass intended for Tyler Fitzpatrick, incomplete.
This was a mud hole 2 nights ago. It's not too bad.
Dornan's pass intended for Preston Dornan, incomplete. Fourth down. Fletcher, deep. Fletcher out to the 45, flag down. Brandon Collins, a tackler, there's a flag down. holding against Steubenville. It was an illegal block in the back. Now the ball carrier. Pass incomplete. LaBella complete to Emmerling. LaBella the kick. Fair catch by Preston Dornan. First and 10 Shamrock. Preston Dornan out over the 35 to about the 37-yard line. Preston Dornan out to the 45-yard line. Jesse Stout, the ball carrier. First down, Barnesville. Zach Dornan carries into Steubenville territory at the 46-yard line. Stop on the play by Stephen Calloway. Stop the ball carrier. Dornan to Dornan inside the 45. Dornan in punt formation. Timeout, Barnesville. Their second timeout. First down, Barnesville. Thank you. Dornan keeping inside the 30 to about the 28-yard line. Timeout, Steubenville, their second timeout. Third down. Dornan's pass intended for Fitzpatrick, incomplete, broken up by Anyside. Dornan's pass is broken up and the score remains Barnesville. B.J. Grandinetti takes the ball down to the Shamrocks 20-yard line. 10, Steubenville Catholic Central from the Shamrock 28. Stephen Callaway covers the loose balls. Carapilotti, again the receiver, and it's complete, brought down by Preston Dornan.
Carapilotti's pretty good. Yeah.
First down, Steubenville. Pass is incomplete. Second down. Brandon Burkhart with the defensive play. Pass is complete. Pass is incomplete, and the Shamrocks take the football. Zornan keeping. Time expires. Halftime score, Barnesville 13, Steubenville Catholic Central 7. Keeping out over the 45-yard line. Jimmy Pinella carried the ball. Tackle on the play by Stephen Burkhart, second down. Pass is incomplete, broken up by Preston Dornan. Third down. Is complete to Carapelotti. First down, Steubenville Central. Pass is incomplete. And down 10, line of scrimmage, the Shamrock 40. Alabella keeping. Tackled by Tyler Fitzpatrick. Emmerling, the intended receiver, incomplete. Preston Dorney gets a couple. Dead ball foul encroachment against Steubenville. Preston Dornan, the ball carrier. Wait. Dornan, again the ball carrier. Dornan's pass intended for Fitzpatrick, incomplete. Down. Dornan's pass intended for Dornan, incomplete. Fourth down. Dornan to Fitzpatrick is complete. Inside the 15 to about the 13-yard line. Dead ball foul. Illegal procedure against the Shamrocks. 5-yard penalty. Jesse Stout, the ball carrier. Pass is intercepted. Steve Mahalia with the interception. And the Crusaders take the football, first and 10 from their own 5-yard line. Dornan with the fair catch at the 40-yard line. First and 10, Barnesville. Preston Dornan to the 30. Pareka. Preston Dornan inside the 10-yard line. Eddie Max, the tackler. Preston covers the ball. Let's third down. Jesse Stout carried the ball. Timeout, Steubenville Central. Fourth down, goal. Timeout, Barnesville. Fourth down. Dornan to Dornan for the 6 points. Kick is good. And Grandinetti, deep. Jones from the 12. Bella to kick. At the end of three, Barnesville 20, Steubenville Central 7. Zach Dornan carried the ball. Joe Fallon makes the tackle. Attempt the point. Claresville 35, Edison 6. David Brown to kick it off. Brown's kick goes into the end zone for a touchback. Pinella carries. Hey, Bob.
No, I just thought of it.
Preston Doran into about the 49-yard line. Jesse Stout. Tackled by Joe Fallon. Loose ball covered by Barnesville. Third down.
Look at the size of us.
That'd make that easy.
What do you think, Ray?
Zach Dornan about midfield. Annabella's pass is complete. Zach Harrington. Tackled by Preston Dornan. Pass is incomplete. Richard and Garnon deep. Richard to midfield. Preston Garnon out of bounds at about the 48. Zach Dornan. Stop on the play by Joe Fowler. Zach Dornan in punt formation. Grandinetti returns. Got him! The Bella goes out of bounds. Pinella carried the ball. Pass is incomplete. Pass is complete to the 45-yard line. Pinella carried the ball. Pass is complete. Pass is incomplete. John Emmerling with the completion. Pinella carried the ball. Mitchell Wells in on the last tackle. Loose ball. The Crusaders recover. Loose ball covered by the Shamrocks. Hannes takes a knee. Hannes again with the knee. That's it. That's the ball game. Final score, Barnesville 27, Steubenville Catholic Central 7. Same time, same place next week, Monroe Central.